Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Yeah, aside from the not sleeping, the jumpiness.
Look at me.
I bring one. Look at me. Holding your breath. You can stop a panic attack.
We're gonna stop together.
Stop. When I kissed you, you held your breath.
What are you doing in here?
Wait.
It's like it's a panic attack.
My chest gets tight.
You know, like I can't even breathe.
I can't breathe.
I can't breathe.
Styles, you okay?
My heart was pounding. It's like I was underwater.
If you're drowning and you're trying to keep your mouth closed until that very last moment, what if you choose to not open your mouth, to not let the water in?
But I felt like I was going to die. What's happening? I can't breathe.
It's over now.
I'm so scared.
Is it ever going to be over?
That feeling is never going to go.
Do this. I gotta go.
I don't know if I'm going to get it done.
Hey, what's happening?
Stop asking me what's wrong. I don't know what's wrong.
It's important to understand the difference between the cause and the trigger. The cause is usually something deep, some trauma that's been festering for a while. But the trigger is often something very specific, some thought or feeling that happens in the moment. It just came out of nowhere.
Okay. You know what this is. It's a panic attack. It will end.
Hey, Styles, look at me, man. Is this a panic attack?
Just relax. Yeah. Isaac, relax.
Happened to me.
I had a panic attack.
One, two, three, four, five.
Adelie Chinstrap Emperor Gen 2.
You.
Six.
Just touch four things.
Seven.
Give her a minute. Three things that you hear.
Eight.
Okay, two things you smell.
Quart.
Nine.
One thing you can taste.
Ten.